Yo, this is a build I'm on right now. Dual 26 gauge micros. There's a lot of cotton on here, as you can tell. It's not as low of a ohm as most people, run like 0.09, 0.12, 1/8. This is a 0.40. Came out like 0.39, 0.40. It's just my preferred ohm that I like vaping at for daily dripping. I give a little hit. Decent clouds, in my opinion, for what it's built at. Hope everyone has a good Monday and beginning of the week. Keep calm, vape on. Laters.